Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be talking about some new scents from local perfume brand Scent by Six. So today we have here the new Hikaru fragrances. So let's start. So the one I have on the left is the the new perfume. The one on my right is the new Pillow Mist. So let's talk about the perfume first. So this is the new Hikaru perfume. So it comes in a rather sleek bottle, like the rest of their perfume though. So you just simply twist and it pops up like a lipstick, right? Very concise and very pocket friendly packaging, I must say. Very sleek too. So the Hikaru fragrance, you guys want to know how it smells like, right? So the Hikaru fragrance has basically it's a very citrusy, very fresh fragrance. You know, it's described as having fresh yuzu, and in case you guys, for those that know a bit more of a perfume, the top notes are made of yuzu, lemon peel, and bamboo. So you get that very fresh notes right off the bat. The middle notes are, your sakura tea, your dandelion, and your neroli essence. So you get a bit more of that tea, flowery smell. As well as the bottom note or the base notes, you have white musk, sandalwood, as well as ambergris. So you get a bit of that woody notes after the top and middle notes have faded. Now, I personally tried this myself, and I must say, I quite like the scent. It really reminds me of yuzu. I would say yuzu is the main note that you will find here. Very Japanese, very oriental sort of notes. As compared to perhaps, they have a few other fragrances I've reviewed before. I'll say it's comparable, a bit similar to perhaps the yuzhong that they have sent me previously. But here with a bit more, but the Hikaru has a bit of a fresher note, a bit of a brighter, fresher, more fruity note, I would say, because of the yuzu that's used inside, as well as the lemon peel and bamboo, of course, from the top notes. So if you want something to freshen you up, I think this is a great day scent, to be honest. Something to freshen you up in the morning, something gives you a perk, you can consider this the new Hikaru perfume from Semi 6. I also perhaps like to show you guys that all their bottles, in case you don't know, it's actually refillable. So once you're done with the perfume, you actually don't need to buy the entire case again. You can just buy this. They sell these refills, right? So you just need to buy these refills and you just pop it back in and you're ready to go for another round. Yeah, and just turn it back like that. So yeah, if you like fresher perfumes, more oriental, more fruity perfumes, do check out the Hikaru. I think it's really one of my favorite notes, as one of the favorite perfumes I'm using at the moment, actually, I must say. Yeah, a great pricing as well. So this 20ml bottle actually only costs $66. After the Wild Social promo code, it gives you a 10% off. It's about $60, which And the thing is, you can buy refills as well for much less. So I think it's quite economically friendly as well. But moving on, my true favorite is actually the Pillow Mist. So this has been a revelation to me, to be honest. I've never used a Pillow Mist before until, Jason from Semi6 kindly sent one over. So the scents are very similar. The ingredients used are very similar. Basically, what you do with a pillow mist is you simply spray it on your pillow before you go to bed. It's supposed to help you sleep better, etc. And I must say, I'm quite hooked to this. This is now part of my nightly rituals at the moment. I love spraying just 2 or 3 squirts on my pillow before I head to bed. It sort of calms you down. I'm the sort of person that lies in bed at night, with countless thoughts running through my mind. So smelling this on my pillow really helps calms me down and just puts me at ease, calms me down and puts me to sleep. I really enjoy this. If you never used a pillow mist before, I think you should really try it. And the thing is, it's very, very affordable as well. So this 30ml bottle actually only costs $28. After the promo code is about $25, it's a great investment, I think. I think it will last you. I've been using it for about a week and you can see there's still I would say maybe 80% left, 80 to 90% left. So I think it will easily last you an entire month, perhaps two, if you use it sparingly. So yeah, I think a great investment for $25. It really helps me, in my sleep. It's now part of my nightly ritual. Now, aside from the new Hikaru essence, Scent My Set also sent me their new aroma, what they call their new aroma nebulizer. So basically what I have here is a mini nebulizer. So they also call it their aroma revitalizer. So what this basically does is basically like a fragrance, you know, purifier, so to speak. Like you it's rechargeable, you know, you power it. Let me see where I can find. You can charge it via the USB port here. So you on it, and I don't know if you guys can hear it. So you get on it, and you know, it will start diffusing the scent that you have chosen to put inside. You know, Jason told me that, you know, this is the mini one, so it's best for like your car or perhaps your workstation. Just place it, you know, by your laptop, your workstation, or you know, your car control panel, dashboard, whatever, and you basically just freshen up. Your car is basically like a scent diffuser, but in a more modern packaging. I think there are a few power levels as well. As you can see, the light here indicates, I think, the power levels. You can choose from 1, 2, or 3 for the maximum blast, shall I say. And, you know, per vial, let me just switch this off for a moment. Right, switch off. So all these are by touch. So again, you know, you can actually refill it. So as you guys can see, I'm currently, you know, the scent I have inside here is a pure yuzu. So again, for the very yuzu scent, I'm almost done, I think, with the bottle. I'm using it, you know, quite a lot this week. So, you know, a bottle like this can last you about 80 hours. Though they say that it's viable for a maximum of 80 hours. I think I've been using this, you know, on and off for about a week. So I guess it's almost done. But yeah, so similar to the concept of the perfumes, you can see there are a lot of vials, scents to choose from. So you have your Hikaru, you have your Bell, your Oolong, as well as a variety of, you know, essential oil. So this is the yuzu essential oil, but there's also lavender, peppermint, eucalyptus, and etc. But I really like the yuzu one because it just freshened out my day. So I love to put this on. So you just slowly put it in like this. You align the marker, and then there you go. There it is, and the scent will come up from here. So I love to put this on my workstation, you know, in the morning. Freshens me up with the fresh yuzu scent. I love waking up with the smell of this in the morning. And it looks slick too, you know, putting it at your workstation. It looks a bit like a speaker, that sort of thing, but it's actually a scent diffuser or an aroma revitalizer, whatever, that's what they call it. But yeah, I actually quite like this as well. It actually really helped to perk up my mornings. This goes for only, it's quite affordable. This machine actually goes for only $80, and after the promo code, and it includes a vial as well, by the way. So after the promo code, it's only about $72, including the vial inside. So I think for this is an electronic machine, a battery powered rechargeable electronic machine. So I think for an electronic machine, $72 with the vial inside, I think that's quite affordable and quite value for money. It's rechargeable as well. So yeah, as a game, it's now a part of my workstation. So there you go. What I really like about Send My Sink this time around, especially with the aroma revitalizer as well as, you know, the pillow mist, that I really have integrated their offerings into part of my daily life. And I put this now I on this every morning, you know, when I get out of my workstation, when I'm doing work on my laptop, and you know, I spray this on my pillow every night before I go to bed. So these two products have really, you know, worked their way into my daily lifestyle. I think kudos to them. I think it's really helped, you know, enhance my lifestyle, so to speak. Very nice products, and again, in my opinion, great affordable pricing. And I really like the sustainability factor as well, the fact that you can just buy the refills when you're done. I think that's a unique selling point for the brand as well. Of course, you know, if you want to carry things out, you can still, the perfumes, I think the perfumes are still their best seller, and I think for good reason. The perfumes are, I tried a lot of perfume brands, you know, nowadays, but again, I'll still maintain that Set by Six have one of the best packaging. I can easily, whenever I wear a suit, actually, this is the perfume that I mean, Set by Six perfumes are the ones I go for because of how slick it is. I can just easily slot in to my, you know, suit pocket. So yeah, really like this particular one as well. Spray, you know, if I'm going out in the morning, it freshens me up with the new Hikaru scents. Alright, so there you go. So again, you know, these are the new Hikaru scents by Set My Six, and this is the new aroma revitalizer, what they call the mini nebulizer by Set My Six. So if you're interested in these products, you can go to their website, you can use the promo code WASOSHOK to enjoy 10% off all products of their web store. And yeah, I really like this local brand. I'm great to see how they keep innovating in terms of not only their fragrances, their scents, but also in their offerings. Alright, if you like this review, do give it a thumbs up, do give it a like, do consider subscribing. And as always, you know, I'll see you guys in the next videos.